Good morning, children. In this module, I am going to teach you chapter number 2 of Vistar's book, The Tiger King. This is the image of the writer Kalki. Before starting with the chapter, let me just tell you the plot or the outline of the story. As soon as the Tiger King was born, astrologers foretold that one day he would have to eventually die. The chief astrologer predicted that the death of the Tiger King would come from a tiger. He must be particularly careful with the 100 tiger. At the age of 20, the Maharaja started out on a tiger hunt. His tiger hunt was highly successful and he was able to kill 99 tigers. There remained just one more tiger to complete his tally of 100. On the 3rd birthday of his son, he brought a wooden tiger for his son. While playing with that tiny little wooden tiger, one of the silvers pierced his right hand. Infection flared up in his hand and he died after an unsuccessful operation. In this way, the 100 tiger took its final revenge on the Tiger King. So this is the plot or the story of the chapter.